Hey, what's up, guys? It's me, Nintendo Gamer, and...
me, Jacob, yeah.
Welcome back to some more LEGO Dimensions Aruni Oni. In the last episode, guys, we dealt with Sauron the Moron. Sauron the Moron. Today's episode,
Sauron
guys,
the Moron.
We're going to continue our LEGO adventure. Let's go!
I don't know how I got in first.
He's wrong. Because I'm free falling.
Any luck finding the power signature?
It doesn't even look like they've got electrical power.
Well now, ma'am. I assure you we most certainly do have power of the electrical persuasion. Behold, a town light bulb. Dang-nabbit.
Are you in charge here?
Indeed. Mayor Hubert at your service.
Have you seen anything weird around here?
I do see a lady dressed in breeches.
We'll just take a look around. Thanks.
Enjoy our fair town. I'm afraid it's a little congested today.
All right, guys.
You guys don't look like you're from around here. Not by law. No, sir. Prove yourself to be as good program as the galaxy. Meanwhile, I deal with staying below.
Okay. Thank you, Mr. Cowboy. We have a feeling that we are in Back to the Future right now.
Yeah, we have to be, Thomas. Yeah, I remember that was in Back to the Future. They do take a photo.
Alright. Oh, that's for you, Jacob. There we go. Boop, boop, boop. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is Back to the Future.
Yeah, because look. Boop. See, that's the Back to the Future.
Alright, you got it, Jacob?
You can't get it.
Yeah, I can. Ah, don't beat up the Batman.
Well, anyway, we can't anyway.
Alright, come on, you can hit the switch. We gotta do good for the townsfolk. Yup, Seamus McFly. This is Back to the Future. We're in the third movie. Oh?
Press square.
Wait, hold on. Locate is used to find hidden items. Follow the lights on the toy pad. Okay. This is... sorry, Walsall. I knocked a little thingy out of her hand.
Oh, whoops.
Hit it again.
I don't know what the heck the point of this is.
Yeah, I honestly don't get it either. The gamepad, or the toy pad, is literally just glowing green. Break all the things! Oh, wait a minute. Did you turn it off?
Yes, I accidentally turned it off.
Alright. Let me see here.
Let's read it again.
The locate keystone can be used to find lost objects from other dimensions.
We have to look around.
Uncover hindrance, then tap circle to open them. Alright.
I think it's that then. Yeah, it's that thing. Because that's not supposed to be in here.
I know, it's not doing anything.
You're supposed to hold a circle.
Oh, no, this is for the... Oh, wait a minute, look, Jacob. Now it's glowing yellow. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Who's this? Oh, that's for Aquaman.
Oh, we're going back to green.
Nope, not yet, because we need the DeLorean if we need to.
Yeah, hold on.
No, I'm not kidding. Let's go back here.
We need Gunderf. Hold on, Jacob. Back this way. Oh, yeah, it's getting greener. Okay, so you have to move around the play world, and then stuff will happen. Okay. All right, let me just do this real quick, because my OCD is bothering me.
Who's OCD?
Alright. Yeah, I don't think this is stuff we have to build. Maybe it is,
it's
I don't know.
This. All this.
Alright.
Now we can build it? Yep.
Yep.
I like how she just does the moonwalk.
Nice! Alright.
Yeah,
all right.
You can get...
Alright, yeah, let's keep moving around.
It's all the way back here.
Oh, really? It was right there? Oh, okay, we want dark green. Dark green is what we want. Gee, game, thanks for telling us.
Oh my gosh, it's Emmett's Claw.
Here, I'll get it. Or you'll get it. Get him out of that manure.
It's supposed to be poopy poop.
Manure. Same thing.
I don't know how to do it.
You're probably not all the way to the left. No, other way. There we go.
It automatically does it. Oh, he's a poop scooper.
Yep. Yee! Too bad we don't have the Back to the Future set open, actually.
No, a DeLorean.
Well now, who's this? Great Scott! Gandalf, pleased to meet you, Scott.
What? When am I?
When are you? Did you hit your head? You're in Hill Valley.
Oh, no, no, no! This is terrible!
I don't know. It has a certain old-timey charm.
This could destroy the space-time continuum! I don't belong here! Not now! Quickly, you have to help me move my car! Hey, Scott, indeed! Quick! We need to move the DeLorean as soon as possible!
Eccentric performance.
Start! Start! Start, you silly car!
If people see this DeLorean in 1885, oh my.
I knew it would work eventually. Thanks. Now I'll head off to the mines and watch out for Mad Dog Tannen. He has a bit of a reputation if my history of Hill Valley is correct.
Ah!
might be that mad dog the doc mentioned.
It appears to be in human form. Is it a skin changer?
I think Mad Dog's just a name.
Hmm.
Nobody calls me Mad Dog! Especially not some dude-eat up, egg-sucking gutter trash!
Help! Anybody?
Huh?
Whoever that is, they're the source of the power signature.
Yes, I can feel it.
This universe ain't big enough for the four of us.
Then why don't you leave?
'Cause I got business here, stranger. Business that I reckon you're fixing to meddle with.
Then it looks like we've got ourselves a reckoning.
Batman, you know you don't have an actual gun, don't you?
Watch out!
Goodness!
Shut up!
Boom!
Move!
Sorry about that, guys. I actually forgot to turn my mic back on after the cutscene with Doc. So, no recording issues. That's funny, though, with Homer. Uh-huh. Oh, Jigga, protect me. Jigga, protect me from these ninjas.
They're from Lego Ninjago. This is before Cole ever turned.
Oh, gosh, ow.
Like Thomas.
Oh, so this is cool. So now we're not just sticking to one world's like stuff. Now everything from everywhere else is just morphing.
Oh, this is Ghostbusters right here.
Yeah, I think I need to put down a cur. I'll get in the Mystery Machine.
Can we use a different vehicle?
Oh yeah, we did use the Mystery Machine last episode actually. Why not? It's a quickie mart. So wait, let me get in it. I keep switching characters by accident. How dare you? We need to drive through that and hit those boxes.
Ugh!
Alright.
I can't, it's sludge.
No, well, Jacob.
It's slime.
The car allows you to drive in it. Where are
Wait,
you?
Wait, Thomas, look, there's that! Look up!
Oh, I'm an idiot. This is a job for Batman. But you guys are probably yelling, ABOVE THE QUICKIE MART SIGN! Oh, Lord. Alright, Jacob, we need to match that sign. Alright. Okay, so let me see here. Alright, so let me see.
I'll be, red.
Oh, hold on. Yes, you be red.
I'm on red. Be Gandalf yellow. We need a third player.
Now we need Gandalf. No, we don't. We need Gandalf to be yellow.
And you be green.
And then, hold on. I'm gonna go to Batman. And have Batman, or no wait, actually, we're gonna have Gandalf go to blue, so he becomes green. Or wait, what? Okay, hold on, let me just put Gandalf on there. I'll become Batman.
Oh, it's green!
No, it's glowing yellow.
No, green, look at this sign!
Yeah,
red, yellow, green.
I know, I need to make Batman green somehow, but I don't know how.
What's yellow and red make?
Let's do this over again. Alright, Jacob, you become red.
Hold on. You can't mix colors.
Okay, dude, just stay red. Okay. Looks like... Hold on. Okay, that was confusing. I won't question it. Let's just go.
I'll do the ramping.
Let's see if you can ramp it with K9. That would be funny.
I don't think you can.
Hey, Thomas!
Danger! Doctor! Danger!
Yeah.
my next trick.
How is he doing this?
Let me show you how it's done.
Should be able to figure this out. I am Batman, after all. I think I'm going to need some help with this one.
Devices. Good. Good.
Wait, don't do it yet.
Alright guys, we're back. Sorry about that. My mom was talking in the background, so I just decided to mute the mic.
Send me the yellow.
Yellow to where I was. There's nothing over there.
No, you want to check everywhere. Really?
Jacob,
no,
Jacob, there's nothing there.
There might be something, though.
Jeez, Jacob. Calm thine self.
Well, Thomas, if he wants to go back and look, let him look.
No, I'm just saying, because I was over there and I didn't see anything.
I want to check everywhere. You want some of the...
Whee!
This ship will just get a mass carrier.
No, but seriously, is that the shield helicarrier?
Maybe not.
Oh, there's a sphinx.
Parts of the Caribbean. Parts of the Caribbean.
Oh, Lord. Oh, hey, look, monkeys from the Wizard of Oz. Yeah, we're seeing everything and everything now. Alright, yay, full health. Alright, I'll get to building then,
yep,
I guess.
Oh my gosh, there's a flux capacitor each time you get one of the pieces.
Alright, we need a vehicle.
Vehicle?
Did the garbage man go out last night?
Shadowfax a run for his money.
Alright, it's our
talking. So many studs I have.
A lot of talking in the background. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to hit you. Oh, you need to do something, Jacob. It's purple for wild style, see? Try climbing up there? On the ladder?
You can just glitch it. You can't climb on the ladder.
See, I need to be Bitman. I see the thingy. Oh, no, it's a grappling hook thing. Away! Alright. See. Oh, it's just a flux. It's a Mr. Fusion Drive! I'll have to analyze it later. Alright, let me see if there's anything we're missing here.
There's this thing.
Oh, Jacob, you need to be wild style up there. See,
I
you
am
can.
Wild style,
you can climb it. Look, see? Here, climb it.
Really, I'm trying it.
All right, switch. Let me be wild style then.
No.
Come on, just walk up.
I just fell
okay,
off.
Okay, let me be wild style for God's sakes.
No. See how I got it.
And you fell. Oh, there we go. A boop. Alright, now I need to be electricity. Oh, I can't aim that high. Ah, come on.
I'm high enough.
I should have just let you do it since you were up here. Now he must escape onto the Statue of Liberty. I know. Is it me or am I the one who's noticing that we are just ever so slowly getting towards Hill Valley Clock Tower?
We are.
That is what we're doing, obviously. Oh, shite. Just go over there, Jacob, so it jumps.
I gotta be careful.
Alright, just jump down.
Yeah, no, we're already there, Thomas.
Things to hide behind yet. Let's settle this. Mono a bat mono.
As you wish.
The walls. They look like the ones in the gateway room.
I'm beginning to suspect that the foes we've met thus far have been mere pawn.
You said it, old man. Because I'm not even on the chessboard.
Enough talk. Let's do this.
Uh-oh. You may have bitten off more than we can chew, Batman.
No chance. I'm hungry.
Hungry for justice. Let's get him. Oh no, he has vortexy hands. Alright, obviously.
Gandalf!
Obviously, we can't just go straight for him.
Oh, this is from.
Oh, well, driving back to the future. Oh, yeah, we can't use that thingy then. Alright, beat him up. Alright, let's see. I'm not sure we can just go for him. Yeah, I'm not getting a batarang thing on him, so I'm guessing it's not safe to go attack him. Let's destroy some more environmental stuff. But if nothing happens, I will just go for him. Or maybe we're just supposed to kill as many monkeys as we can. Let's see. Oh. Oh boy. Oh, he became a knight. That's beautiful. Where am I? Ow, stupid monkeys. Mr. Monkey! Oh, is there a thingy over there?
Yeah, it's the Back to the Future.
Whoa. He killed Mr. Monkey. Alright, I'm guessing we just have to keep dodging him. Get ready, Jacob. Oh, how did I dodge that? Holy cow! Oh, it's Marty! This is heavy, Doc.
Oh.
Yeah, he is.
I like how the monkey's just trying to kill you.
No, Mr. Monkey! He's trying to kill you, too. Alright.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Let's see, what is this? Also ooh, it's... Oh, okay. We gotta wait till we find dark green, Jacob.
Found it.
It might be you, it might be me. Oh, is this it?
Yeah, that's it.
So cryptic. Oh. My controller died.
I don't see it.
More this way. There we go. Alright, guys. Sorry about that. We had to look at the wall. Oh, you're being a monkey attacked. Just kill the monkey first. Alright, hard to do it. Sorry, guys. We had to look up a freaking walkthrough because literally we had no idea what to do. That thing is so cryptic. It's not even funny. Alright. What are we gonna get?
DeLorean.
Oh, it's the Batwing. Oh, we missiled it. That's funny. Alright, Jacob, he's ice. Try using fire on him.
I'm not out of fire.
Go to the four portal thingy and I'll queue you up. Who are you?
Wildstyle.
Alright, hit him with the fire.
Yep.
Oh, is he water? Is that doing anything? Yeah, it is. There we go. Oh, yeah, we're evaporating him. Alright, careful, Jacob. Now he's just a giant head. Alright, try hitting him. And if that doesn't work, Jacob.
No.
I think we need to get another portal.
Tom, untrap me.
Alright, Jacob. Go hit the other one. We probably gotta find another little... Oh, is it there?
Nope, it's gone.
Okay, that means we probably have to use a specific power on him. Let's see, it looks like he's using wind, so let's have you use wind against him. Alright, go turn the thing on.
I'm still fire. I mean, earth.
Oh, wait.
He's using punch.
Oh, here we go. Alrighty. Oh, he's a giant bird. RJ, you need to go jump over there on the far left. Keep climbing, bruh.
Can you come and help?
I can't, Jacob. The controller's dead and all the chargers have been put away. This is all you. You get to be the hero! Holy crap, do you have to have two people doing this at the same time? Try switching to a different character. Oh wait, never mind, you can platform. Keep going, Jacob, look out. Alright, go down. Alright, keep jumping. Oh, you need to be Gindurf. Switch to- oh.
Nope.
Yeah, you have to be Gindurf. Switch to Gindurf. See if you can get up there.
Yep.
Alright, keep on attacking them. Alright, now use Gindurf powers. Here we go. Alright, get close to it. Alright, time to build. Oh, now press circle. Alright, now build it all! Build it all!
It's supposed to be for wild style.
Alright. Alright, now get up there with world style. Alright, now hit the rift, and now I will guide you. Alright. Okay, you're already very close to it. Oh, keep going. No, keep going this way. Try going up there?
If this monkey would stop.
Alright, go up there. Wait, yes, maybe. It might be over here. Yep, right there. Perfect. Alright, hurry, mash that button as fast as you can. Looks like he's gonna try to hit you. Alright, what are we gonna call upon with our magical Legonian powers? Oh, hey, it's the dragon. Red Dragon!
It's plus you from Lego Ninjago, I think. Yes.
So. Dead! Not a big surprise.
Oh, there's another flux capacitor. I need
or Mr. Fusion. Yay. Uh-oh, he's fire, Jacob.
Now I gotta be water.
Here, tap the thing and I'll make you water. Eat him! Oh, Gandalf's in your way.
Really, Gandalf?
He's too strong. We have to find another way. Let's go.
That's it! Run along home! It's a dangerous universe out here! Now, let me see. If I were a flux capacitor, then where would I be hiding?
Great Scott!
Doc, what did you do to the space-time continuum?
I did nothing. Which isn't to say that I might not do it at some point after now.
Does that mean we're going?
Back to the future!
I think running away was the right idea.
That wasn't running away. That was a tactical retreat.
Remind me, what's the difference?
Batman doesn't run away.
That's not a difference.
Well, if you can't see the difference, then maybe that's your failure.
Oh, dear.
You just break our only way out of here.
Well.
No, he didn't. It's still working perfectly.
Then what are they for?
I have returned to aid the call.
Thanks. Kind of hard to assemble yourself when your arms aren't attached in the first place.
The flying box appears to be speaking. How odd.
This from a guy who hangs out with talking trees. I was worried that you guys hadn't seen my SOS signal. My name's Expo, short for Experimental Portal Operator, and I'm the voice that's been helping you find the keystones. That's different than the voice that tells you to dress up like a bat.
Thanks.
You and your beard are welcome. So here's the deal. Now that the keystones have been integrated into the gateway device, you must gather the foundation elements immediately. It's a gotta-collect-them-all kind of thing.
Cut to the chase, casual robot. Where's Robin and the kryptonite?
Right, kryptonite. That's one of the foundation elements identified on Foundation Prime. I think Lord Vortec has his grubby vortecking mitts all over it.
That's the guy from the Wild West. Does he have our friends, too?
Well, if they possess foundation elements, and judging by the kinds of friends you have, I bet they do, then yes, they're probably on Foundation Prime.
Then stop talking and open a rift there.
Wish I could. Here's the catch. Foundation Prime's location was wiped from my memory, along with all my important phone numbers and gluten-free recipes. It's a real pain. But with enough foundation elements, I may be able to recalculate. Also, as an added bonus, getting all the foundation elements will stop Lord Vortex's plan to collapse all the dimensions into one.
I trust one of you knows what that last bit meant?
I think so. Collapsing all the dimensions, bad news, right?
Oh, yeah. Real bad. To put it in a way that each of you would understand, it's like if Sauron ruled all of Middle-earth, or your entire world got glued together, or everybody found out you're actually Bruce Wayne. So obviously, you have to collect all these foundation elements.
But what are they?
Important, unique objects found only in specific dimensions.
The One Ring.
Metalbeard's treasure.
Lord Vortec desires them with all his heart. When it comes to ruling the entire universe, the guy can be a bit of a hoarder.
All right, we're in.
What are we looking for?
Look, I can only be so helpful, but I can get you started, for there is one element that is known to all artificial intelligences like myself. The knowledge is buried deep in our kernel. Some consider it a myth, but I am now certain of its existence.
And what is it?
A cake, a delicious and moist cake. Whoa, that was weird. All right, let's get a rift open for it.
Well, guys, I think we know where we're going next. But anyway, we gotta end this episode off here, guys, because we are really running over like crazy. So, if you guys enjoyed this episode of LEGO Dimensions, be sure to thunderbolt that like button, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Because, seems like we have a lot of testing to do next.
Yeah. Gotta build this portal gun. Bye.